Hi, I'm Fola Shade from Unsalted Body. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a cake without an oven. So let's get started. Here I have with me all purpose flour, 300 grams. Then I have sugar, 100 grams. I have the milk, 1 cup. Then I have vegetable oil, half a cup. The liquid butter, 200 grams, 2 eggs. Here I have a little vanilla sugar and a baking powder. Also start to boil it. I'm going to be using this mixer. If you don't have this, you can use this, or you can use this. I have the flour all mixed. I'll be using this pan. Just remember to bake this on time. I'm going to be baking the cake inside this pot, and I'm going to place in these three things inside the pot. The reason is to avoid the cake pan coming in contact with the pot and to avoid burning. I'm going to bake the cake inside this pot with a cover on it. I'm going to leave it about 25 minutes.
Yes, here you have the cake ready. So I'm going to leave this to cool down for about 15 minutes. This cake was baked from the pot.
Here the cake is all ready. Water frosting. I'm going to use it to cover the cake. here I put the second layer on top of the cake because I need to cake inside the pot without an oven. So I'm going to place these pieces on the lot of no cake baking in the pot. The cake baked in the pot without an oven. Thank you for watching. Bye.